The point I was trying to make is that the fact that Africa's exports are dominated by fuel and ores is a problem. And why is this a problem? It is a problem because international trade is dominated by mechanized trade. And that mechanized trade is dominated by manufactured goods. So if you compare all the regions of the world, the most important or dominant export category are manufactured goods, except for Africa, where the exports are dominated by fuels and oil. So it is a problem. That explains why Africa is not a competitive exporter, because they don't add value to whatever they produce. They haven't developed the manufacturing sector.
What can be done to break this circle then?
The continent needs to develop the capacities to manufacture goods. And to be able to do this, of course, the continent needs financial resources as well as other resources like knowledge and skills, like infrastructure, like technology, you name it. They need to have all this in place so that they can build a manufacturing industry. Yeah. But right now, the export of fuel and ores simply means that Africa's economy is still based on the extractive industry. So they don't add value. Yeah. And that's why the other component is that either it's fuels and ores, or it is minerals, or it is agricultural commodities without value addition. That doesn't make any country competitive.